I don't think they perceive that while everything around me is ever changing, ever dying, there is underlying all that things.